Wasted food has a big impact on climate change, as most of it ends up in landfill sites, where it rots and releases methane into the environment, which is a damaging greenhouse gas. The best thing we can do with our food is enjoy it, but some waste like tea bags, eggshells, banana skins, meat and fish bones is inevitable. All councils in Wales now collect food waste, which can be treated in one of two ways. The first, anaerobic digestion, uses microorganisms called methanogens to break down food waste, farm animal manures and energy crops in the absence of oxygen inside an enclosed tank. As it breaks down, it gives off biogas, which is collected and used to generate electricity, heat or transport fuels. It also creates biofertilizer that can be used in farming and land regeneration. The second method, in-vessel composting, it involves mixing food waste with garden waste, shredding it and composting it in a tunnel or container for around 2 to 4 weeks. Temperatures of up to 70 degrees C speed up the process and kill any harmful microbes. It is then left for a further 1 to 3 months with regular turning and checks to ensure quality, before going on to be used as a soil conditioner. All household food waste is collected by your council weekly. Visit Waste Awareness Wales.org.uk for tips on recycling more of your waste.